Generous, compassionate, enthusiastic. These are all qualities held by so many who have chosen to take on teaching. For one teacher in Cabot, those qualities were recognized in a gymnasium filled with kids she aims to help every day. Our photojournalist Bree Conyers was there for the naming of our 2021 Arkansas Teacher of the Year.
Suspicious, but I just could not accept that that's really what was going to happen.
For so many years in the making, you've been in my shadows and been Shane's wife, but now it's my turn to be Jessica's husband.
Every time something difficult comes up, every time there's a situation that's with a child that's being difficult, I just remind myself, yes, every child. Every child deserves what's best. Every child deserves an opportunity to succeed, and every child deserves for us to expect them to do great things. And when we expect them to do those great things, they rise to those expectations.
Wow.
Dusty in here.
Congratulations to her. Now, you had a big responsibility because you had to keep that a secret.
Well, I'll tell you, the big responsibility was with the folks in Cabot to see how they put this together without word getting out, because you're right. You could have easily have slipped up, and she could have known, but all of it, of course, within the game was to bring her down and to go through. They're doing a reading, reading rally, Charlotte's Web, so they thought they would kind of wrap it around that, and sure enough, you get the Teacher of the Year. And it was just a fantastic morning.
Tremendous.
Cabot.
Just the big reveal looked wonderful. You got a chance to speak to her at all. What was her response like?
Very briefly, because everybody else, I mean, she had family. She was surprised to see her parents. They brought her parents in. Yeah. Brought mom and dad in, and you saw a little bit of the video from her husband, who is overseas in Portugal. They couldn't get him here.
Oh, that's amazing.
They did a video from the governor, Johnny Keith. They gave her a big check. She got a $14,000 check out of it, and a lot of very happy folks in Cabot. Well deserved. Congratulations.
Congratulations for sure.
Absolutely.